Shots were fired.
The army started shooting at people. Panic broke out. And of course, things only got worse. The riots escalated. It was the beginning of the end. Light the candle.
So you're saying that Pratt made a bad call, taking people's guns away?
Hard to know for sure, but it didn't end well for anyone. In fact, the main irony is that the army soon ran out of ammunition. And just like that, firearms became obsolete. At least, that's what's generally believed to have happened. Now, you'll hear some folks claim that Pratt kept a secret stash of ammunition somewhere in the city. But if so, he took that secret to the grave. So I guess we'll never really know. And that's the thing about history. We rarely ever really know. It's not a hard science. History is fragile as the passing of time. It takes the vigilance of people like myself to make sure it's not rewritten to suit the whim of each new generation's self-righteous fight. The duty of remembrance. Everyone should practice it. Farewell now, Pilgrim. I hope this little trip down memory lane has illuminated your path.
Dodge this, jackass!
Please, let me go. How you want to finish, boy? Hang. Kill me and the PK will end you. Let me go. You're toast, blue boy.
What the fuck?
What did you I give you? Let me go, please.
High time command deals with the water issue. We need to take the water tower back.
So that's the pillar. Don't look like much of a city.
And I dream of you.
Inhibitor container detected.
Hey there. Rehearsing for the big night?
Where did you come from, handsome?
I heard you, singing.
Don't lie to Lola, sweet cheeks. Bet you thought someone was strangling a cat.
Not at all. I...
See this neck? You shouldn't be able to. Usually, it's wrapped in the softest, most rare of mink stoles. Lola was the grand dame of the bazaar. But until reunited with her beloved mink stole, she is unfit to perform. But how will Lola dazzle anyone without her beloved mink stole? Without it, I can't hit the high notes. And you don't see mink scampering about everywhere, do you?
Where is it?
Earlier, a strong gust of wind ripped it from Lola's tender throat and carried it away. I saw it flapping from the scaffolding near the GRE quarantine, at the intersection of Market and Horseshoe. Lola is powerless to retrieve it.
I could.
Would you? Lola could return to the bazaar to entertain, not frighten children like a lurking screamer.
We can't have that.
No, indeed. Thank you, my knight in shining... whatever it is that you're wearing. I shall await you at the bazaar. Hurry, my fans await.
You want money? I'll give you money. Just let me go.
When I die, I want to be burned to ash and scattered on the street with the rest of my family. Sure is pretty out here.
Yeah. never out of stock. Thanks, man.
I think I'm gonna settle by the windmill, now that the juice is back.
Best in the biz!
More people kill themselves than are killed by a virus these days. Guess they need some kind of purpose. Purpose? Well, don't please me. Fuck me. People will always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts.
Best selection! Do come again.
I can't believe he fixed the windmill. No one's managed to reach the top. Thank you.
Thank you.